go and hug it. I caramba. I can't consider any type of trek, and what in the heck are you doing calling me this late? The rain has gone up since you last been around. I can't cast out favors anywhere in this town. Now so in what are you wallowing? Here is some silly sand for swallowing down, and I hereby declare this city a playground. Yes, I hereby declare this city a playground.
How's everyone doing? We're glad you're here. We're mom and dad. We're out here from Denver, Colorado. And we drove here from Minneapolis today. And
through this crazy shit. Huh?
Yeah.
What's going on out there?
I'm sweating.
Is this like all the time for you guys? Hey, John, can I get a little less guitar in the drum ears?
Thanks for having us. us. Thank you to Conscious Pilot for getting this together. And we've been on the road for like a week straight, and this is, you know, we're here. All right, ready? This next song is called To Go. It's from our new album that's coming out on November 1st. That last song is called Surreptitious Dollar Bills, which is from our first album called Nice Missile. Next song is the title track from our upcoming record.
phone. How come you don't text me back? I look at my phone. How come you don't text me back? I'm sitting at home looking at my phone all alone. How come you don't text me back? Looking at my Instagram. How come you never like my shit? Looking at my Instagram. How come you never like my shit? I take pictures of cats and all my new hats. How come you never like my shit? The 21st century blues. Social status out the fucking wazoo. Have you been to that new juice place? It's fucking amazing. Oh, I could die.
Called 21st Century Blues. Once? This song is called It Only Happens Once. It only happens once. only happens once. It's not. People ask us.
We've never done that song twice. We do a couple songs twice, but never done that song twice. The universe will probably explode if we do that. I'm down. Fucking A, huh?
The hair out of my throat. All right, thank you. Thanks for being here. We're Mom and Dad. I'm Dad, that's Mom, and that's Aunt. This song's called Give It a Rest. Forgiving you, and one more. Now you straight manipulate, procrastinating our growth. All we are doing is fooling our lives, thinking this illness can thrive. So let's give it a rest. Let's need, I guess we could say we gave it our best. But now I'm screaming ahead as I change the bed. And we had hardly begun, and fate had already won half-truths festered instead. I blame my head. So let's give it a rest. This needed to be a contest to see who out emotes the other, insignificant to each other. Gloom and pissing and moaning, controlling me. Wait here, I'll come around. Half as strong I thought myself to be. All we are doing is fooling our lives and proving a lie, regardless of where. Thank you. That's the loudest reaction to that song so far. what's next? Anyways, this song is called Caffeine. The song is called Help Myself to Caffeine. What's expected by you? And what I do? If I don't want to, does not matter today. I'll flatter you with an I can't. ventriloquist. Spontaneity is my middle name. I have a doll puppet. His name is Tim. However, his voice does not come from within him. For with an arm up the backbone and a hand in his brain, I am God. Sexual male with an olive face. I'm pretty as a peach and delightful as a walk on the beach, romantic as a rose, and I can talk with my mouth closed. This tiki lounge ain't going nowhere. We've got darts and dicks. I've welcomed to the bar, making them much more comfortable where their home is far away.
discreet mischief, it is the same to me. Your ass is in the seat. This tiki lounge ain't going nowhere. This tiki lounge ain't going nowhere. This tiki lounge ain't going nowhere. We've got darts.
Staying here, I mean, you don't want to go outside for sure. Fucking crazy out there. But thank you so much for being here. We're Mom and Dad. We're gonna be in Columbus on Sunday. If anyone, oh, these guys, we're gonna be at Woodlands on Sunday. Opening for David Liebehart from Tim and Eric. Awesome show, great job, if anyone knows what that is. This song is called Like the Bible Do. I don't need to understand why I'm not loving you when I can. I don't want to belong to you just because it feels wrong. Right and deserve it. Spite is never worth it. And I'll do it right and deserve it. Spite is never worth it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. That's from the new record.
I bring a message from your master, Marcus Licinius Crassus, commander of Italy. By command of his most merciful excellency, your lives are to be spared. Slaves you were, and slaves you remain. But the terrible penalty of crucifixion has been set aside on the single condition that you identify the body or the living person of the slave called Spartacus.
Called Head Without a Face.
Thank you.
going to get rid of my face, because my face is a disgrace to everybody in this place. So I go down to Target and purchase all the cans of mace in the place, and I spray myself in the face, and it hurts. And let out the mace, let out the mace, let out the mace, let out the mace. I was sitting on the couch with my best friend Dave. I turned my head and said he's my face, and he did what any good friend would do. Could I sing this song? My best friend Davey put it back on, but the only bad thing is that he put it on upside down. Dave, you Dave! Go! It's called Head Without a Face. This one. Okay. Where's Cody? This one's for you. All right. Late night. Late rainy night. Conscious Pilot's going to go on after us. Around like midnight or so. I think. I don't know exactly, but something. Yeah, get water. That's what time it is right now? Thank you.
Gratification is all I can handle. All I can handle. I can't think of one thing worth waiting for. Beside the time I stood at your door in the rain. Right.
precious nardust. Righteous nardust.
That song is called Righteous Nartaz. Video games. This song is from the new record. It's called Video Games.
One, two, three, four.
Video games.
Games. Okay. We've got two more. We've been Mom and Dad. Thank you for being here. Thanks, John, for running sound. It sounds awesome up here, man. Stay tuned for Conscious Pilot. Thank you. got one more. Political view as I declare this happy war on you. We've all rolled out guns and blazing. Take a look at this hair, this missile's amazing. Hunt you down, infrared. Hunt you down, explode you dead. The overhead was a pretty price, yet a noble investment, cause this is a nice miss. Oh. We planned out murdering all of you, cause everyone here is fucked with luck, stuck in a grave. If there are survivors, they will become slaves. Hunt you down, infrared. Hunt you down, explode you dead. The overhead was a pretty price, against a noble investment, cause this is a nice miss. Oh. burn your guns. We have 50 million megatons. 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 On Sunday at Woodlands, if you're there. Thank you for being here. Stay tuned for Conscious Pilot. Thank you so much. Thanks.